Right there is Pat Torbay on drums. Do you want to see him beat the shit out of those things again? Do it.